we're not just tasting the food, we're tasting the culture, and that's what's so fascinating.